Let's go have a looky loo real quick. Something. I'll take that. What else we got? Got some old cables. Minimal scrap right here. More scrap life. Various and sundry things. A little bit of keep life, a little bit of scrap. Some tools. I know. My dumpster skills are nothing compared to Rick and Scrap and Pallet Man. That old boy, he climbs right in there, man. That's a little bit more of their specialty. See, each one of these scrapping channels is a little different. You could say that again, Kingdom. Yours sure is different. Deck siding cleaner. Armor off. That's exhausted. Never sees. Whoa. This is that tire looks a little low. Guess it's not. Definitely could use that. Hey, free, this is my motto, free over good. So it would be good if the bottle was filled, but hey, it's free, right? Well, that got away. Let's see what's in there. Transfer case fluid. Yeah. Either somebody went plowing through this dumpster, or this guy was not really big on throwing away any scrap metal, really. Minimal. Nothing. Well, I can't say nothing, because they just pick stuff out of here. Wheel over there. Oh, oil filter. Some of these yards don't want oil filters. They have big signs. We no longer take oil filters. That's wood. A lot of the stuff is just heavy bulk. Hey, this is Joliet, so stuff really gets picked through. an old oil drain bucket. Feels like something. What the heck are you? A jumbo dispenser. And it's made out of plastic. God, how could cardboard get so tangled? Oh, hey now. Yeah. It's missing the really important part. Look at that. As if it were tailor-made for me, right? Look at that. Look at that. Look at that. You! For the dream, right? Think about it. Free. I'm actually stoked. Look at this thing. I like hodgepodge this thing together so I wouldn't get a ticket. And scrapping, you're gonna bang into stuff. Wow. Brand new. Well, maybe that. Looks like there was a clip on there. I don't see why it was removed. It's not broken. I'm soaked. It doesn't take much. Just takes the right thing, you know? That looks like it's metal. And it is. Ooh. That looks homemade. That's dangerous. Who would craft such a thing? That is quite a weapon. You could really hurt somebody with that. Here's an air hose. Well, that's probably why it's in the garbage. There's a feels collapsed, but I could probably ghetto rig it, right? This feels like it's mixed with another type of hose. It's like a high pressure line. I want the air hose. Alright, well, so I didn't exactly score a lot of crap. Well, I got air hose out of it. If it's got a hole in it, I don't know, maybe you could splice it together. This looks like it's probably why it's in the trash. Hey, if all else fails, it's got a brass end there. You know, there's some damage to the line right here, but oftentimes they're still fine. We'll see. Future video. Who knows when. But one less thing to buy. One thing the king doesn't like to do. He doesn't like to buy anything if he can avoid it. Metal. Yeah, there really isn't a This dumpster is very devoid of steel. No scrap of any kind in any significant amount. It looks plastic-y. Yeah, it's a plastic car part. So, this auto repair place must have gone under there. Shop rags. Are they cleanable? Because if they are, I'm going to take some. If they're not, they'll just end up in the burn pit or whatever. I'll take several. See what comes of it. Free. Look, free over good. Free over good. I don't like where this piece of crap is at. See, this is where the GoPro would come in handy. But the damn thing about the GoPro is you need a computer to do all that editing and downloading. And apparently, from what I see from other YouTuber videos, they're glitchy. I also don't like the panoramic, like the weird angle, the wide angle lens. The iPhone has better sound quality than the GoPro, in my estimation. When you upload videos, the GoPro sounds weird, and that wide angle lens is kind of off. Look at the wide openness of the highway right there. Sound wall. I never really liked those sound walls, and there's conspiracies about those sound walls, believe it or not. And they're a corral for people. The government could very rapidly corral tens of thousands of people into a small area and then ship them off to those large, empty, concrete warehouse distribution places that they've been building a lot of lately. Alright, on to the next, wherever that might be.